So make some noise for these guys. In gate number one, your series leader from Herne Bay is Jack McClymont.
Yeah!
In gate number two, having his first ever race here at Hursden, that's Tigma.
Yeah!
Gate number three, another
and then you
rider
climb up
having his first ever
you
race
some, and then you can climb up. Yay!
Gate number four for Bad BMX, Lucy Mundo.
Yeah! You
and
some.
Next to I her won. Is her brother, also for Bad BMX, Ewan Mundo.
He's not a
club
member.
In gate number six, only had his first race here last time, is Riley Gordon.
Yeah!
And on the outside, gate number seven, is Hurston's Connor Gillen.
Yay! Are you going to cheer Jack? He's wanting for a medal now. No, not yet, only if you win.
Look.
Watch him.
This is it.
There goes Jack.
Afternoon for the little ones.
Yeah.
It's the 5 years and unders.
Yeah.
And young Jacko's going out there in front. Lucy's in there. Jacko. Connor's in there as well. Ewan's up in the four. The Jack McClymont is for Herne Bay leading. Under at the events, Hurston's Connor Gillam in third.
Go, Jack.
Mondays in fourth, Jamie Rockhart,
well.
Nathan Tickner, Riley Gordon and
go Jack!
Going down that third straight. Jack McClymont.
You're cheering him, you're cheering Jack.
Going to cement his place at the top of the leaderboard here. Oh, you and Mondays.
Go Jack!
Go Jack!
Go Jack! Pedal, pedal, pedal! Yeah! Go Lucy!
Connor
yeah!
Has a look round to see where the rest are, but he's going to get a bit.
Go, Connor!
Give some encouragement. Look, we've got a race on for fourth. James Lockhart. Riley Gordon's making up some ground. Nathan Tickner's going. You and Mundo as well. The James Lockhart gets the fourth.